My dad's crazy does not air the view of any political parties, individuals, or religious group. This show is just for comedy purposes only. It might contain scenes with strong languages, strong satirical humor, links to a relative you might know, and references some may find offensive. If that kind of thing will offend you, because close your browser now and
get out of here.
Get out of here, man! Shit, I'm saying!
Because that's what we do!
Comedians are absolutely insane. That means
Nibo.
Your 10 days ago, I was in the vision. They were telling me that at that 10 days ago, it was man that would have won the election. The Lord said, narrowly, there is a state that enormously 99% vote for this woman, and the woman. The woman narrow win. I saw her facing several challenges over many issues. The Congress will be on her neck, including passing the bill. Issue of bill will be disturbed his regimes. It will not start now, but by February you'll start seeing the attempt to possibly pass a vote just to this, vote of no confidence on the new. The vote of the new president will be wrong.
Hypnotizing your minds because everything has been twisted.
Today is your first step for 14 days now, so me, I'm tired. I want to break.
We need to break. Exactly. Exactly. Tired too.
And you know that. Our pastor used to, TB Joshua used to give us
God, deliverance target.
Deliverance target all the time. Now he gave us he will be telling us to upload 15 deliverance videos.
I can't even get
shit. Now I have four good idea that is really strong. Yes. The remaining 11 are but
we will take it and another show. We will take it. The money 11 already. We will not get in already. Now,
shut up. You are not in the spirit. The spirit is available. Don't worry. Let me show you. This is the spirit.
What is this?
Can you see it? When you take this, you will see things you've not been seeing before. You will see your daddy are calling your girlfriend. Yes. This is available. Yes. This is it. Okay. I will teach you how to
Theophilus.
Do. Yeah, hold it.
Theophilus.
Hold it. Okay.
Be sure.
Yes.
Why is my Christopher?
Welcome, that. Welcome, sir. Welcome, sir.
What are you people doing? You are supposed to break your fast so that we go for service.
That's what we are planning to do, sir.
What are you hiding behind you?
Oh, nothing, sir. It's just tea for. We want to use it to break. Yes.
So you have tea and I've been looking for what to break my fast with.
Pastor, but you know you are lactose intolerant, you know.
Exactly. Lactose cholera?
Not cholera. Intolerant.
You know you are talking to TB, Prophet TB Joshua.
I know.
It's no problem. It's no problem.
Daddy, please don't. Don't
you people
take
are here drinking tea while the prophet is inside not getting what to break his fast with.
You know this is not. Take a little. It's okay. It's okay like that.
That is enough for the tea.
So this is why your people are here drinking. You are wicked.
And I call you people my disciple. Why is my Christopher? Why is my Daniel? You people are here. You are drinking this, and you are.
Sorry, sir. Is enough.
Where's my Christopher?
Yes, sir. Okay, is your name?
Sir, I think I will keep this tea. You see, both of you. Go and get my Bible.
Let's your Bible
service. Get me my Bible.
Let's go.
Where's my Daniel?
Sir,
go and prepare the Sunday school.
Okay, sir. Please, you need to keep this somewhere. Don't take it again, sir.
Don't worry. It's very. I like the flavor. Go and get me my Bible.
You like the flavor?
Political bobo, spiritual bobo, educational bobo, religious bobo. Now sugar coated words that defeat us every day.
I'm about to go out for service. So he give me prophecy to give the people. He prophesied to me about the US general election. I want you to give me a vision of the person that will win by a narrow winning.
Jesus! Bobrisky!
No! It is Angel Bobby.
Oh, thank you, thank you. I know you have brought the prophecy for me. So, please tell me, who will win the US election?
Yes, the prophecy. I brought the news to you, the message that the Lord Spirit sent me to tell you, Joshua. The person that will win the US election is a woman.
A woman?
Yes.
Is it Hillary Clinton?
Hillary Clinton.
Oh, this is a very fantastic prophecy.
And it is going to be, you know, the way to heaven is narrow. It is a narrow wind.
Oh, it's a narrow windy.
Narrow wind.
Oh, thank you, agent. Thank you very much. I need to take this prophecy now to tell my people so that we can put it on YouTube.
Okay.
And we will blow from there.
It's a narrow win.
A narrow win. Can I get some of this heavenly magnet tea?
Idiot.
Oh, Emmanuel. I will rush now, go to service and tell them the good news from Asia Bobrisky. Sorry, Asia Bobby. That Hillary Clinton will win by a narrow winning. Emmanuel. Is this my babu?
Yes.
Oh, my prophecy, yeah, is yeah. You can hold this. Okay, you can go. Yes. Emmanuel. 10 days ago, I was praying, and the Spirit told me that there will be a new president in the United States of America.
Woo! Amen! Amen!
This, the name is, yeah. I will say it at the end of the service. The Spirit told me that it's a woman. That the winner is
a woman.
It's a woman. And the man, he come close to her. But the woman.
And the woman. The woman. Narrow win.
With a narrow winning. A narrow win. A narrow win. It is the same thing.
With a narrow winning. With a narrow win.
The Spirit told me that this woman will have plenty challenges. She will have plenty what? Plenty challenges. Challenges like passing B.
And the new president will be facing challenges, including passing B, attempt to possibly passing a vote of no confidence in the future.
The Spirit told me that she will overcome these challenges. But the name is here. I will announce it by the end of the service.
Maybe at the end of the day, I will tell you the name. It's here.
I know this man, he doesn't give up. He doesn't give up.
He's my friend. I know him from a very long time.
He's my friend because he's very, very courageous. I have never seen a man like that. After the election, they should award him the man of the year.
I know he since he was small. So, the Church of God Nation will give a man of the year because he doesn't give up. You will sort him, I sort him, he doesn't give up. That is why this man, the spirit said he should wait so that this woman will win with a narrow winning.
You're welcome to Ninja Crazy ST. My name is MC Smallmouth.
Oh, wow. Thank you, my son. Thank you. Thank
okay, you. Sir. The last time you made prophecy about the American election, say the she, be just make prophecy about who go win. But now with the season, Donald Trump, nine win. And that time, you always contemplate on she. So we don't know what you mean by the she. So let me call say, we'll go do this interview with you.
Me? Did I say that it's she that will be? You people, you like to misunderstand somebody. What I say is, if you look at the election, it's a narrow winning. And when I say in the election, when I get the prophecy, I say that a woman will win the election. And if you look at Donald Trump, he hair is wool.
Okay.
Wool. Okay. And he man. So if you put it together, he's a wool man. So it's people that misunderstand everything I talk. What I say is that a wool man will win by a narrow winning.
Okay, so if you clear people mind, if you let them understand the reason why, as in the spelling for the woman way they talk, so that they go understand, because people teaching a woman, so make them understand. If you give us the spelling of the woman way they talk, so
you see, that is what I call here to clarify. You see, wool is WOOL, a man, MAN. So a wool on a man, that is Donald Trump. That is he with the election. You see, the spirit does not lie. The spirit says a wool man, and it's a wool man by narrow winning.
Okay, sir. Who deleted the video from YouTube?
He say sometimes when you leak computer like that, computer begin to get hot, I begin to delete things for YouTube. So it's a technical difficulty that deletes the video. But I make sure that they put the video back so that people will not think that it's a fake prophecy. Because people are saying now all over social media, Linda Ikeji, all of them, they are saying that me, I give fake prophecy. But it's that they misunderstand. So that is why I told you people that Donald Trump, the wool man, is going to win by a narrow
winning.
A narrow what?
Winning.
You see, I don't know why you people are doubting me. The time I predicted that America will have a new president in 10 days' time. Did they have a new president?
You're saying the truth. Not today, sir.
The time I predicted that some politician will die in plane crash. Did they die in plane crash?
Then die.
Uh-huh. So I don't know why you people are doubting me. So that is it.
Sir, so people say you drink tea before you go do that prophecy.
Don't you drink tea in your house?
Yes, I did drink tea. All right, thank you very much. My name is MC Smallmouth from Ninja Crazy S TV. Keep on watching Ninja Crazy S TV on YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter. And so be. Don't touch that them. If you touch that them, they will deliver you in a narrow winning.
TB Joshua, you are seeing vision from America. Is it not you that you are building a corrupt? You did not see the vision. Okay? Now, this thing that you did here, it is a guessing. It is what I do in my shrine. People will come and will tell us, okay, it is your mother that is doing. They will say, no, it is not my mother. And I say, okay, it is your mother's sister. They will say, oh, yes, it is true. It is very simple. these things Ishima and Amadia understand this. This is what we do in the shrine. You not carry it to say you are saying vision.
In the 10 coming days, US we are president. Say we no get sense. We no know say after election they will get president. Say that one as vision.
Come to our shrine. Let us collaborate. We will be doing business. I will see some. You will see some. If you see half, I see half. You blend it together. It is a full vision. This one that you saw, it is not open up to half vision.
My man of God, you know, I like you and you like me. You see vision to me, also I see vision. But the last one where you just see, it only cause commotion for the whole world as usual. A woman with a wool. You understand? You know, sometimes it can be clear, sometimes it cannot be clear. The Lord is your Muslim. But please, you know, you said you have other visions that you only just say one. And you say others by next week. Please, I beg you. I will need them. Please and please. Don't bother saying it. So that the church will not close. So please, the members are still important to us because tithe and offering is still useful. Thank you so much, and God bless. Just keep the vision. In fact, go and bury it if possible. Take it to, I know it's the mortuary now. Just go and bury it.
Somebody tell me why, oh, truth don't die, oh.